It's all in their recovery event, like cities, stuff, puts millions of dollars on its ability to forecast the future. So that 14 years ago, has identified Pak Chung Hung as a promising Indonesian artist. Many, many others, Western Americans in particular, have come to appreciate the fine work of this outstanding painter that followed in Indonesia. Pak Chung Hung came and visited my country in 1981, visited a number of cities, New York, Washington, San Francisco, Chicago, did a one-man show in Washington at that time, and was artist in residence for a period at Columbia University. We were very pleased to welcome him as our guest. We were very privileged to have a show of Pak Chung Hung. And I respect again to you for following American traditions, because one of my predecessors had mastered as ambassador acquired some of Pak Chung Hung's paintings in his collection. All of the proceeds going to the American Field Service, one of the contributors to this enrichment of hope and women. But no way more outstanding than to buy his paintings. His paintings were your interpretation, of course, ancient Hindu records, but classically and unmistakably Indonesian in their interpretation and in their capture, but also uniquely in some ways Pak Chung Hung. Just one of those unique ways pointed out is the card posted in. Perhaps the only artist that he knows of in history, certainly I know less about history of art than I know, where the frame of the painting itself is part of the creation. Each individual frame has been designed and carved by the artist himself to conform to the theme of the canvas. That alone is the reason. I don't want to take more time because we came here not to listen to speeches, but speaking to the painting. So I would simply like to end on a note asking you all to join me. A round of applause to the great Pak Chung Hung and then we will get on and move on. Thank you for your attention.
Captured in simple strokes, can cross borders, even cultures.
Master artist Nyoman Gunasa's work is recognized in many countries. So is his MasterCard.
Thank you, Master
Gunasa. MasterCard, with over 170 million cards accepted at over 10 million establishments. No card is more honored around the world.
The energetic painter of Nyoman Gunarsa never forgot to bring his beloved wife, Indrawati, to his exhibition. For Indrawati Gunarsa, the world of art is part of her life. So that's why the success of Nyoman Gunarsa would not be separated from his Mrs. Rowe. In her middle age, Indrawati with all of her life, as it becomes one with the world of art. While for Nyoman Gunarsa, he feels that he is very much supported by his missus, as her loyalty to accompany him in any situation. The couple were also seen when there was exhibition at the Museum Seni Lukis Contemporer Nyoman Gunarsa in Yogyakarta, where the missus helped him actively. The exhibition was officially opened by the Canadian ambassador to Indonesia, Lawrence D. Dickinson. The maestro Nyoman Gunarsa held an informal meeting with all the painters in Yogyakarta when he had held the painting exhibition Ken Patton at Museum Seni Lukis Kontemporer Yogyakarta. The informal meeting, which was attended by some figures of various art painters in Yogyakarta, was going on in January 1993. Nyoman Gunarsa was honored as the speaker on the occasion and stated that the art of painting is a set of art and culture that need to be developed and preserved.
An image captured in simple strokes can cross borders, even cultures.
Master artist Nyoman Gunarsa's work is recognized in many countries. So is his MasterCard.
Thank you, Master Gunarsa.
MasterCard, with over 170 million cards accepted at over 10 million establishments. No card is more honored around the world. The Master.
In the year of 90s, exactly on January 22, 1998, the maestro Nyoman Gunarsa flew away to Hamburg, Germany. His journey was to have painting exhibition. The solo exhibition in the Hamburgische Landesbank, Germany, had a very great attention from the art painting enthusiasts in Germany and was attended by important government officials from that country.
Gestatten Sie mir zum Schluss noch den Hinweis, wir befinden uns ja hier in einer Bank. Hier wird viel über Vermögensanlagen nachgedacht. Dabei spielt auch Risikostreuung eine bedeutsame Rolle.
Tema-tema lukisan yang saya kemukakan ini sebagian besar menciptakan atau mengungkapkan kehidupan seni budaya Bali.
Meine Bilder erzählen und schildern das Leben, das kulturelle, künstlerische Leben Bali.
Di mana saya dilahirkan?
Tentu
saudara sekalian sudah tahu keunikan Pulau Bali tersebut.
Sie haben sicher alle schon von der Einzigartigkeit Balis gehört.
Kami memiliki kesenian tradisi yang sangat kuat dan erat hubungannya dengan agama Hindu.
Wir besitzen eine traditionelle Kunst, die sehr herausragend ist und die sehr eng verbunden ist mit dem Hinduismus.
Secara turun-temurun telah berkembang dan melahirkan musiman tradisional yang hebat, telah mengantar Bali terkenal di dunia.
Weitergegeben von Generation zu Generation hat sich die Kunst sehr hoch entwickelt und hat viele traditionelle Künstler hervorgebracht,
ja, Marian,
die Bali in der ganzen Welt bekannt gemacht haben.
Gamelan, lukisan, patungnya, arsiteknya, datang.
So zum Beispiel die Tänze, die Gamelanmusik, die Gemälde, die Bildhauerkunst, Architektur, die Landschaften und das Bewässerungssystem.
Sebagai seniman modern di Bali, saya sangat mengharapkan agar roh atau taksu Balinya tetap ada dan bertahan.
In einer Phase von Umbruch, Entwicklung und nationalem Aufbau wird es sicherlich sehr viele Veränderungen geben. Als moderner Künstler in Bali wünsche ich mir sehr, dass der Geist und die spirituelle Kraft Balis dennoch erhalten bleibt und weiterhin schwingen wird.
The maestro Nyoman Gunarsa in his world of painting is really admired. When Gunarsa gave explanation to his guests about his journeys of life, all the guests were impressed. During his journey of painting in Singapore on 17th of September 2004, the maestro explained the period of his painting started from sesaji, or offering, until moksha. For Nyoman Gunarsa, the meaning of moksha is between exist and emptiness.
Moksha, it means freedom. So after I get something trouble of my life, get stroke, so now I'm free because I passed from an accident. So moksha. Here I paint what called the drum player in Bali from Bali Art Festival with the symbol of the master of Bali, spirit.
Nyoman Gunarsa becomes a great painter because of great support, the role of his mother Wayan Suntu and his late father Ketut Rigat as a dancing artist. The only one mother now is about 118 years old. The painter graduated from EC Yogyakarta and once was the lecturer. His paintings had done many periods. Preceded by the period of sesaji, Gunarsa, who through his aesthetic and varieties, which are very rich and dominant, has shown his spiritual soul on his work. In his opinion, in the period of sesaji, the maestro's painting expressed the whole of himself as human being with his Hindu belief, to close his mind and feeling like a yogi who are concentrating to do meditation. The painter, who is a father with three children, is not arid in creating and working. From sesaji to the process of a ringgit. In the process of a ringgit, Nyoman Gunarsa focuses his work to the world of puppets or pewayangan. There is his uniqueness when he exposes the world of shadow puppets into his works. If we compare with the other wayang painter in Bali, Gunarsa prefers to put in a row all the characters of wayang's figures than to mix them into a frame of stories. Even the roles of the wayang figures make Nyoman Gunarsa to be a reformist of wayang painter with modern styles. From the ringgit period, Gunarsa keeps moving, expressing his soul and solidarities, plays with the rhythm or rhythmic so that in his works, the sound of gamelan orchestra and the rhythmic movements of dancers are dominant. The works of Nyoman Gunarsa then, unknown in the world of art paintings, has a period of movement synthesis in space. So the works of Gunarsa then would travel around the globe, visiting the important corner of the universe. Before the year 1993, all his works had penetrated Japan, Dutch, Germany, America, and Australia. What is the maestro Nyoman Gunarsa's target? After he recovered from his paralytic stroke, Nyoman Gunarsa is ready to play with pencils, to draw sketches of faces of his close relatives who come to visit him at the Sangla Hospital in Denpasar. On that time, he said if he would be totally fine from his paralytic stroke and could normally do painting, he got planned to be more